Hello my faithful viewers, this is Samuel R. Saber and welcome back to my channel and more Half-Life 2. Sorry if I have not been posting Half-Life 2 content for a while. I was kind of like caught up with other stuff and armor quartz, just getting armor quartz 6 and having a blast with it. But I am back with more Half-Life. I am not forgotten about this game. I will want to see this through, and I will admit it's like very challenging. This game is challenging. Not challenging armor's core, but oh god, that was... Anyway, now let us commence and continue onward. No prospect. Okay, that's where I came from. So... just in case. Hey! What the? That was... that noise is not reassuring me, and there's a dead body right there that I did not kill. And usually, in my experience in Halo Combat Evolved, tell me that is not a good thing. Those noise in the background are not helping either. Or maybe it's one of those bug monsters that the Antlions, I believe they're called. Oh crap, I just remembered I brought the Antlions here. I mean, I believe I'm alright as long as I got this bad boy. But still. I can't say the same about the other prisoner. And then there's the head traps. Where? There you are! I know I'm hitting it. Okay, all I'm doing is just wasting ammo. You need to do something with those turns. Thank you. Okay, I don't want to know what they use this for. They have those barnacles here? You would think the combine would be a little bit more hygienic. Oh crap! For a second. Oh man, my aim sucks. Oh dear. Nope, that's not happening. Nice. Okay, there we go. Okay, I know antlions are here for helping me, but it will never not be unnerving in seeing enemies that I didn't kill already dead. Oh, this looks so much like a boss fight, like a boss area. Oh, I wish I was wrong. My God! Any more? Oh boy. Okay. So bad. Oh, I saw that.
Deserves all political conscripts in Block A7. Prohibit external contact.
Okay. Sorry, I thought that antlion wasn't my enemy. Okay, where do I go? Sorry, I'm recording late at night. I'm an idiot. I'm so used to other games not having this kind of mechanic where you can actually move the debris in other games that I didn't think to do that here. Jeez, this guy scared the hell out of me. Fun, guys.
Okay.
There we go.
Thank you. Oh dear. Broke it. Yeah, right. Whoa. Got so distracted by the text that I didn't see those there.
Congratulations. Restoring measure of disappointment. of his PhD at the time of the Black Mesa incident. I have good reason to believe that in the intervening years, he was in a state that precluded further development of covert skills. The man you have consistently failed to slow, let alone capture, is by all standards simply that an ordinary man. How could you have failed to apprehend him?
Honestly, that director guy is like bringing good points. By all accounts, capturing Gordon should be a good thing. Okay, I'm gonna have to stand back until I get some more health.
Second guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses and even outright failures on their part. I have been severely questioned about these shortcomings, and now I must put the question to you. How could one man have slipped through your forces' fingers time and time again? How is it possible?
What the hell?
This is not some agent provocateur or highly trained assassin we are discussing. Gordon Freeman is a theoretical physicist who had hardly earned the distinction of his PhD at the time of the Black Mesa incident. I have good reason to believe that in the intervening years, he was in a state that precluded further development of covert skills. The man you have consistently failed to slow, let alone capture, is by all standards simply that, an ordinary man. How can you have failed to apprehend him? Well, I will leave the upbraiding for another time to the extent it proves necessary. Now is the moment to redeem yourselves. If the transhuman forces are to prove themselves an indispensable augmentation to the Combine Overwatch, they will have to earn the privilege. I'm sure I don't have to remind you that the alternative, if you can call it that, is total extinction. In union with all the other unworthy branches of the species. Let's not allow it to come to that. I have done my best to convince our benefactors that you are the finest the species has to offer. So far, they have accepted my argument, but without concrete evidence to back it up. My words sound increasingly hollow, even to me. The burden of proof is on you, as is the consequence of failure. I'll just leave it at that.
What the juice? Okay. But the soldier boys are going in the ambush. Yeah, boy. Go get 'em, boys. Okay, that wasn't smart. Okay. Here's a present.